I was a young artist and poet in their own in the world for the first time. But I was always drawn to the bigger meanings in life. My curious nature has always been both my gift and my curse. But since the event back home, I haven't been the same.
No, ghost, come here. Louise, did you see which way Ghost went?
Louise was an actress in her younger years, but a stalled career had left her living in fantasy, and since the mysterious disappearance of her daughter, she had become somewhat of a surrogate mother to me.
Come here, buddy, Ghost!
All of a sudden, I was drawn to a place I had never seen before.
You better be buying something, honey.
Ghost. Hey, have you seen my cat?
AI, are you an artist of some kind?
Something like that. The cat, it's small, it's white.
Have you seen my wall of fame? All happy customers.
Wow.
You an artist type. You want to be famous, right?
I don't know about that.
Well, let me show you my close personal celebrity friend, and maybe they can help you decide.
Hey. It's Jackie Cox. I used to be a brunette, but thanks to Bodega Man, I'm a blonde.
There's no way that's real.
Not only did he give me these curves, honey, he gave me 1 million followers and $1 million. What? Thanks to the Bodega Daddy.
No, thank you! Well, what do you think?
I think you're full of it, but I've got nothing to lose, and I'm pretty bored. So what do you got for me?
One second.
A pillbox?
Ding, ding, ding! Someone give her an award! Yes, dear. I have many pillboxes here in this pillbox bodega, okay? Each one is unique, and each one can provide a unique fantasy. Imagine being the person you've always wanted to be, the person you are destined to be. Welcome to Pillbox. What's your fantasy?
Can you make me Lady Gaga?
Open it up and see.
I just wanna be a rock star, rock star. Dancing like a virgin, like Madonna, Madonna. Flashing lights on front row with Rihanna, on the edge of glory, like I'm Gaga, Gaga. Don't want to. parents' house, sleeping on a basement couch, blowing all the speakers out. Living life through movie screens, see myself inside the scene. Nelly said it's just a dream.
What's your fantasy?